The groups here that we've heard and will be presenting as nominees I think represent the best of this category. Those of us who suffer through the classic rock day in and day out on our car radios can heave a big sigh of relief when we listen to music like this instead. One more good reason to support local musicians and local music, it's better. Okay, the first nominee is Heavens to Murgatroyd.
This whole thing together. Al, you kind of look like a pimp tonight. Where are you? One more time. Do it, Al. We'd like to thank our sound man, John Woodman, who just came on recently with us. He's a saint. We love him. And Chris McCoy, our light man, who's the most kick-ass light man in the area. And we want to thank our families, friends, and all our sick fans that come out and support us every single night when we play. Without you guys, we'd be playing in our basement with a couple cases of beer, and that's about it. So thank you very much, everybody. Cheers. Look for Cyclops.